Hey guys, so today we're gonna go shopping at the Forever 21 sale. This sale happens, I think, once a year, but there's a lot of deeply discounted products, so we're gonna check it out. Come join us and you'll check it out. We arrived at the 2019 Forever 21 sale. And as you can see, the line goes on and on and on for miles. It starts way over there and it wraps around the building and it goes all the way outside and into the street. So people have been waiting all year for this famous sale where you can get t-shirts for $1 to $10 and you can find your favorite items just lying in a box. Hey guys, so I'm here with Bernice and Francine. They just got out of the sale. How was it, guys?
It was really good. The week was worth it.
How long did you guys wait?
We were here since 5 a.m.
No way.
Yeah.
And there was a line already?
No, there was just
one. So you guys were the first 10 people. And you guys just got out.
Yeah.
And how was it?
It was a good experience. Like, we were
How much did you spend?
$147.
$100, and you?
$80.
Can I see some of your items?
Okay. But I got this skirt.
How much was this?
$5. Originally $20.
Oh wow, that's amazing. Yeah. So you're getting like high quality products at a cheap price.
Yeah.
Perfect for school. And this is great for like if you're in high school and you have a high school budget or a young person in college who wants to spend $300 or $400 on clothes.
Yeah. We're like done school shopping now.
Oh wow, so you guys are totally satisfied?
Yeah.
Right on. So there we go, Forever 21, their annual sale. Lovely. Hey guys, Mike here. We were just walking down the street and we discovered this beautiful little cafe in Echo Park, street level cafe. And we came in and we have a beautiful little bookstore with just, you know, very, very cute local place. And we had a wonderful breakfast, and I have to say the food was delicious, the coffee is great. And we were just sitting here, and the manager gave us this little cake. So we highly recommend this wonderful little place, Street Level Cafe in Echo Park. So we're here in Echo Park / Silver Lake, and this is one of my favorite record stores. It's called Permanent Record. Permanent Record normally opens at 12 noon, but they're late today. And yes, so we're waiting for them to open. But as soon as they do, we'll let you in. Hey guys, I have my cape on and my nephews KK and Shay are coming over. So I'm very excited. They just moved back here from Asheville, Pennsylvania. I think it's Pennsylvania. I'm gonna say Pennsylvania or North Carolina, or I don't know, one of those states. But anyways, they are here and I'm so excited. So I have my cape and I have my hat and they'll be here soon.
Hi!
Oh man, how are
so
you?
So good to see you.
Hey!
Hey!
Wow!
Yeah!
cash. How are you guys doing? So good to be back in LA.
Really?
Let me see your haircut. You got it done?
Yeah, you can take it off.
The guy didn't style it. He cut it and then just kind of so he could put his hat on.
Oh, look good.
Oh, nice.
Your hands are shaking. Why are you shaking?
I'm trying to be careful.
Oh, you're being careful?
Hey guys, so right now I'm working on a salsa, and so far I chopped up some cucumber and some radish, and I'm about to put in some red onion. Stay tuned, and you'll see the rest of this as I mix it and make a beautiful salsa. So we're about to make our homemade Korean tacos. We are live in Hollywood, and we are in Hollywood/Koreatown. So in celebration of Hollywood/Koreatown, where there's many Latinos and Koreans, we're making Korean tacos. So here we go. First, we're gonna start off with Korean marinated beef, the bulgogi. This is a very famous meat. You'll get it at Korean barbecues. All you gotta do is buy the marinated beef, cook it, and chop it. And then you follow it with this delicious homemade salsa. If you like and subscribe, you can check out below and you'll see the recipe for this. And you pour this on top. Let's be generous because this is so good. There we go. And then, let's keep it American and add some sour cream. There we go. Just a little dab. And there you have it. Enjoy.
Extend it. Hey guys, well, there it is for today. We had an awesome day today. Unfortunately, the shopping didn't work out this morning, but in lieu of that, we did go record shopping, and that was fun. And then after that, we had family time with the kids. We made tacos, we made Korean tacos, we made a beautiful salsa. Everyone had a great time, and then afterwards, we had DJ time, and I had a great time teaching the kids how to DJ. So there it is. Join us next time for more adventures with Tracer.